I love stories. Heroes go on adventures in other worlds, defy insurmountable odds. Stories are like
a living thing. My father,
he wrote me.
Said we have a secret legacy, a birthright that's been kept from us in Lovecraft country.
That place,
it's not real. You sure?
They don't like outsiders at all. I found more than a few stories about travelers being attacked in the surrounding woods.
By what?
Gotta go, right now, gotta go.
I know we were all meant to go through trials and tribulations. But this world is haunting us.
American dream
depends on it. The question, what is reality? What is reality?